Here's the first guitar riff that I ever had on the radio, way, way, way back. We'll be right back. Coming to a new town. sugar tonight in my tea. No sugar to stand beside me. No sugar to ride with me. From way back, we want you to help us sing a little bit. Lonely feeling,
lonely feeling,
deep inside,
find a corner,
where I can hide,
Silent footsteps,
crowding me,
sudden darkness,
but I can see.
No sugar tonight, no sugar tonight.
Thank you very much. Thank you for Daryl for coming out. My guitar amp stopped halfway through that. Of course you didn't notice. That was a song I wrote way back for the Guess Who. And right after I wrote that song, No Sugar Tonight, we came up to Vancouver. No Sugar was written in San Francisco. We were on tour. I was with the Guess Who. We were on tour with Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention and Alice Cooper. And what a freak show that was. So we came back to Vancouver and a brand new thing had started then. This is like 1968. Maybe you weren't born. If you were, you will remember this moment. FM radio started at CKLG FM and they started to play all kind of great music that wasn't on the normal AM radio. They were playing album cuts and blues and Dixieland. They played Bob Dylan. First time I heard Bob Dylan. In the middle of a song called Ballad in Plain D, he said these words, "She came undone." So I wrote this song.
She got those lies. There came the time to realize that mama, it was too late. She's come on down. She didn't know what she was headed for. and not enough stairs to climb. Too many churches and not enough truth. Too many people and not enough eyes to see. Too many lives to lead and not enough time.
Thank you.
Thank you super very much. I want to thank you for many decades of buying my records. I'm playing gigs like this in Vancouver and the P&E and things like that. Commodore Ballroom, all that stuff. I dedicate this to you, the fans, because we are always looking out for you, number one. To ride it to the end of the line. Just be a troubleshooter, blow the bad luck away, and you will make it to your station on time. Then you'll find out every trick in the book, and that there's only one way to get things done. You'll find out the only way to the top is looking out for number one. I mean, you keep looking out for number. Got to work for your fortune and fame. Success is a ladder, take a step at a time, and the people will remember your name. Cause you'll find out every trick in the book, and that there's only one way to get things done. Baby, you'll find out the only way to the top is looking out for you. I mean, you keep looking out for. We'll be right back. yes, we're looking out for number one. Oh, that's me, I'm looking out for number one. Thank you. you. I know a song from BTO1. For all you people out there who you would call blue-collar workers who keep Canada and the USA moving and grooving and working, and you move the goods and the food and everything around. If it weren't for you, nothing would be going on, except the rent and the national debt. Here we go, blue collar. Should we meet? Would you spend me? blue collar. Vocal. I'm Randy Backman. We're going to keep the rock rolling.
charge it just on when they come on.
Thank you.
as usual, Canada rocks wherever we go. Thank you.